One day I was partying in my basement, and I always used to get like pissed off inside because I would want to party really heavy and no one else would, you know, and then all of a sudden Mark came over and it's either I had a bottle of vodka or he had a bottle of vodka, but anyway, we were drinking vodka and I was so happy that I found someone who would drink vodka with me, you know, so and then Mark would drink vodka with me all the time, you know, we'd I'd go over there all the time and we'd buy a fifth of vodka and we'd share it, you know, and that really made me happy.